Horvath from Edison, representing the 132-pound weight class, going up against Cameron LeCure at 132 from Legacy Christian. LeCure ranked fifth, having a big victory earlier today over Zach Madden, the number one ranked wrestler in this weight class. Inside 30 seconds here, 2-1 to score.
Come on!
2 now, 1:14 left to end the bout. Cameron McClure up by 3. Legacy Christian winning 12-6 now. Had a pin at 13 and a forfeit at 26 to get their 12 points. And right now, 2 victories decision by decision at 106. And at 126 for Edison. Down 7-2, and that's how this one's going to end, a 5-point margin victory for Cameron McClure over Cohen Hulbach from Edison. 15-6 is going to be the score of the duel in favor of Legacy Christian.